Question 20. Which of the following is the example of rate? The idea of rate is actually the comparison of two separate quantities, such as speed, meter per second, or the rate of water flow, the volume per second, etc. So let's look at all the four options. A, the distance traveled by a cyclist. There's only one quantity, so A is not the correct answer. B, the number of heartbeats per minute. Alright, so there's actually two quantities over here, the number of heartbeats and the time. So B is our answer.